Brendan develops it. At the time split. And, oh, look how close this is. Under a second. Cooley, Willemsen, and Stevens right there together.
Oh, this is getting good. And you can see there on her right knee that interesting SpiderTech kinesiology tape that we're seeing a lot on the riders. It's used for support and healing and repair for a slight injury she must have in her knee.
Meanwhile, out on the Cobbard, though, Van Dijk still slogging the big gear, just getting to the top at this point.